Hi everyone, this is Juhi Parashar, practicing clinical psychologist in Lucknow. I have made this video to talk about, or rather create awareness about something which we all must have gone through. Some go through in a milder form and some in a very extreme form, that is the form of a disorder. So let me ask you a few questions. Do you feel extremely frightened by people judging you? Do you have problem in conversing with people? Do you get very anxious in situations where you have to talk in front of a lot of people around and everybody has eyes on you? And do you also feel awkward in social situations when you're gathered around friends? You think that maybe you're coming across as boring, people may not like you, etc. If you're having these symptoms or problems, it might indicate social anxiety, right? Social anxiety disorder, it's a very common disorder. You must all have heard of it, or maybe not. I'm here to do my job, to create awareness. And what happens in social anxiety? Social anxiety, people feel that everybody around is watching you or judging you. Or, you know, they're very critical about you. And you may feel embarrassed as a result of goofing up. And you might goof up because of your anxiety. The anxiety is completely irrational, okay? So you have these symptoms, you're not able to make eye contact, bahut hi low tone of voice mein aap baat karte hain, aapko confidence nahi aata hai andar se, aaspaas log hote hain, aapko lagta hai wo aapko dekh rahe hain, judge kar rahe hain, aapke bare mein baat karenge, aapko criticize karenge, aap social relationships avoid karte hain, bahar jana, dating avoid karte hain, बहुत सफ़र करते हैं. कोई भी आपको क्लास में प्रेजेंटेशन देनी होगी तो आप नहीं दे पाएंगे. आप कोई भी ऐसी मीटिंग आपको अटेंड करनी होगी जहाँ पे लोग हैं, आप नहीं बोल पाएंगे, आपको डर लगेगा. आप ऐसी सिचुएशन ऑल टुगेदर अवॉइड करेंगे जाना जहाँ पे काफ़ी लोग हैं और आपको कोई टास्क करना है. सो आपकी टास्क परफॉर्मेंस एंड एवरीथिंग विल गेट अफेक्टेड. दिस यूजली स्टार्ट्स इन टीनेज ईयर्स एंड इट मे कंटिन्यू in your adulthood too. So what happens? What can you do about it? Like, you know, there is so much of embarrassment, avoidance behavior, fear, and you know that it's irrational, you know that it's excessive, and it's a mental illness, okay? You are compromising on your happiness, on your quality of life. So what is important? It is very important to seek help. Again, there are therapies for it. There are behavioral therapies, there are mirror exercises, relaxation techniques, and obviously CBT, wherein we challenge your irrational thoughts so that you are better able to reframe your thoughts in a positive way and you feel less anxious about the whole situation and be very confident in carrying out your day-to-day activities, like normal activities like talking to people, which is hampered due to your social anxiety. So the basis of all these feelings is low self-worth, self-esteem. There is less self-love, and through therapy we target to increase your self-worth. Inhi sab feeling ki wajah se aap shell mein chale jaate hain, aap cope up nahi kar pate hain, and itni anxiety ke karan depression ke symptoms hona bhi bahut common hai. क्योंकि इतनी एन्जाइटी है, क्योंकि इतना अवॉइडेंस बिहेवियर है, क्योंकि सिचुएशन को फेस नहीं कर पा रहे हैं, तो एन्जाइटी के साथ साथ डिप्रेसिव सिम्टम्स आना भी बहुत कॉमन है. सो बेसिकली वी हैव टू टैकल दैट एन्जाइटी टू गेट रिड ऑफ ओवरऑल प्रॉब्लम. सो डू नॉट कॉम्प्रोमाइज ऑन द क्वालिटी ऑफ योर लाइफ. देयर इज अ लॉन्ग वे टू गो. देयर विल बी सिचुएशंस वेयर यू नीड टू फेस न्यू पीपल, यू नीड टू गिव प्रेजेंटेशन, स्पीचेस मे बी. You need to form new relationships in your life and you cannot be avoiding all of that and suffering, right? So please contact us, reach out to us. We are here to help you in every possible way. All the best.